After the end of the Great War, it came to light that atrocities were being committed, not only on the battlefields, but also beyond them, in secret workrooms of the First Circle. To try and stop the vile endeavor, Ordo Iredei came to being. Its purpose was to restrict unauthorized research, experimentation, and exploration of the void. Not all, however, are willing to be controlled.
Hello? Anyone here?
Only anguish fills this residence, Benedict.
You're saying there's no one here?
Huh?
Thank you.
These runes look like the ancient writing of the old ones. This could be a fragment of what I'm seeking. The forgotten ritual.
We're close. Don't let your fright hold you back now.
Since I found the first piece, there must be more.
Thank you.
that's strange. There was no mention of a child in their files. Do I have a sibling? This must be the woman my father loves.
The embers of love are buried beneath the ash.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I'm supposed to be the one with bad feelings. Pull yourself together, Benedict.
Defended himself desperately. But from whom? The trail of blood leads to this lock.
Not all is lost yet. I can guide you through his memories, Benedict.
Describing the keys. It looks like the last one can be imbued with any number I want. I just have to find it. This jump now, not while the amplificator is damaged.
Yes, without it you won't be able to use my abilities fully. I can barely be of help to you.
Thank you. it's all dust.
So, there was a time when the house was filled with joy. Father's memories.
No less in the hand of the organization's rat, Benedict.
Thank you.
This foul ink seems to adhere to everything.
Your father's ego has suffered more than we anticipated. It's afflicted, devoured by infection, riddled with gangrene, Benedict. Even for me.
Resembles one of the symbols on the keys, but more complicated. Still no clue what to do with them.
Mm-hmm.
recall dying, and yet I'm alive?
I pulled you from the void. Limbo banished you, Benedict.
Is this? He should be here soon, but I can't wait.
All we can do is hope that the authorities are able to find a way to contain this origin.
Locked.
Thank you.
are we looking at?
The earth still quakes from the emotional intensity. Answer the question for yourself, Benedict.
They arguing about?
The ritual. The memory fades here. Perhaps more transpired elsewhere. In the house. Let's examine it, Benedict.
Harry, long time no see.
It is good to see you, you old devil. In trouble again, I presume?
I feel Harry knows you better than you do yourself, Benedict.
You got that thing I asked you about?
I got you, kid. Got it right here.
Thanks. And by the way, I have some amber for you.
Sorry, but these are completely worthless to me. No one knows what to do with it. But if, along the way, you've dug up any bits and pieces of memories, feel free to browse my wares.
I've got what I needed. Till next time.
Be careful. The organization and the order. Don't mess around. You don't have much time before they get here.
How did he keep this a secret?
Did he really?
You're right. The card in the wallet. They didn't lock him up, though. He must have had something they wanted. Wait a minute. I swear I've seen her somewhere. Notes of a madman, or a genius, or both. Another one, too burnt to be useful, but I bet we'll find a good one within his memories. Try.
I met him once or twice. He was a respected figure in the first circle. A true scientist with a bright future. It makes you wonder what could have been if, you know.
Of a sinner or that of a saint, if there's any difference. An old-fashioned relic, but still powerful.
Thank you.
Feel free to browse my wares.
I've got what I needed. Till next time.